Hello, good morning dear students. Today I am taking English classwork explanation, means I telling the how to write down and also reading also. You have to same, you have to copy this. Okay. Unit 8, festivals. The first main, recite the poem. Recite the poem means learn this poem. And also write down what I giving the dashes, you have to write down in your examination. So this is the poem, how to learn this poems. Okay, let's learn. Little lambs, where do you sleep? Little lambs, where do you sleep? In the green meadow with mother we sleep. In the green meadow with mother we sleep. This is the first para. First you have to learn first para with spellings. Okay. And next come to the second para. Little birds, where do you rest? Little birds, where do you rest? Close to our mother in a warm nest. Close to our mother in a warm rest. Dear students, you have to write, learn two lines and also with also learn the spellings of these words. Okay. Once again. Little lambs, where do you sleep? In a green meadow with mother we sleep. Little birds, where do you rest? Close to our mother in a warm nest. Okay, this is the first main. Recite the poem. Next, dear students, the second main. Match the following. First group. First role, I giving the festivals, and the next second role, I giving the answers. Okay. Yes. Diwali, Dasara, Ramzan, Christmas, Santa Claus. The second role, Ambari, write light lamps, December 25th, gifts, Eid Mubarak. Okay. You have to match them. See, I already match them. Diwali. Lights of lamps. Dasara, Ambari. Ramzan, Eid Mubarak. Christmas, December 25th. Santa Claus, gift. You have to match them. Next. The second, third main, write true or false. First you read the sentence. The sentence is right or wrong. Right, you have to write mark. That sentence will wrong, you have to wrong mark. Okay. What is the giving the first one? Yes. Festivals brings together. Habba, ellarannu ondu madutte. Right, true or false? Yes, true. So I am marking the right mark. Okay, next second one. Narakasura had the nature of a demon. Demon means tumba krura pravruti ullavanu. Okay, Narakasura had the nature of demon. Demon means krura pravruti. So this one is right or wrong? Yes, right. You have to write the marks. The third one. Narakasura killed the Krishna. No, wrong. Krishna killed the Narakasura. So this statement is wrong. You have to write down the wrong. Next come to the fourth one. See, people celebrated the day by lighting lamps. People celebrated the day by lighting lamp. No. This one is the wrong statement. People celebrated the day by lighting lamps. No. People celebrated the night. How to write on the night? Night So they are giving the day by the lights. So this statement is the wrong. Okay, next the fifth one. We see the Ambari in Dasara. We see the Ambari in Dasara. Yes, we see in the Ambari in Dasara. So this is the right. Okay, next sixth one. We see the Santa in Christmas. When do you see the Santa? We see the Santa in Christmas. Yes, right. Okay. Next, come to the fourth main. Fill in the blanks. Okay. People decorate their house with oil lamps, candles and bulbs on dash. What we write on? People decorate their house with oil lamps, candles and bulbs on Diwali. When we celebrated this all? Yes, in Diwali we lighting the lamps, oil lamps, candles and bulbs. Okay, the second one. Children have lot of fun during festivals. Children have lot of fun during festival. Fill in the fun. When we fun? Yes, during the festivals we all get up early in the morning. We bath and wearing new clothes and ate sweets. And also evening we go to the temple and go to the out of the place to see the other places. Okay, so we fun. When we fun? During the festivals. So the dash is the fun you have to complete. Yes. The third one, dash is religious festival in Muslims. Which is the famous festival in Muslims in religion? Yes, Ramzan is religious festival of Muslims. Ramzan is religious festival in festival of Muslims. Okay. Next, fourth one. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December. Christmas is celebrated on, when we celebrated Christmas? Yes, 25th December. The fifth one. We wear dash in festivals. We wear new dress in festival. You write down in the new dress. Okay. Yes, this is the fill in the blanks. And come to the next. Fifth main. Answer the following. You have to write down. I giving the question. You have to answer. Okay. What are the festivals? Habba andreno. Festivals are the special day when people are happy and they celebrate. Habba andre eno andre na habba andre avatinsa tumba special agirthe visheshavagirthe hege avatinsa tumba khushiyagirthivi hosa batte hakkontivi hage sweets galella hakkontivi sweets ella tintivi. So this is the festival. Yes or no? Yes. What are the festivals? Festivals are the special day when people are happy and they celebrate. Understand? Festivals are the special day when people are happy and they celebrate. Okay, this is the first one you have to learn and also write. Come to the second one. How many types of festivals? Habbagalalli estu vidha? How many types of festivals? There are two types of festivals. There are two types of festival. One is the religious festival. The second one is the national festivals. Religious festivals means samajika habbagalu. National festival means rashtriya habbagalu. We divide it two types of festival. The first one is religious festival. The second one is the national festival. Okay. The third one, who killed the Narkasura? The Krishna killed the Narkasura. Who killed the Narkasura? Yes, the Krishna killed the Narkasura. That's very simple question and the simple answer. The next fourth one. Who is the mother of Narakasura? Who is the mother of Narakasura? Boom answer. Bhumi Devi was the mother of Narakasura. Bhumi Devi was the mother of Narakasura. Dear students, this is the English classwork. You have to first write down and take your open your video, this video, and also learn how to read and how to learn in the pronounce the words, how to learn. Okay, the first one is the recite the poem. The second one is the match the following. The third one is the write true or false. The last one is the fill in the blanks. And last one, yes, fill in the blanks completed. Next, the fifth one. Fifth main is the last one. Answer the following questions. Okay, they giving the four question answer. You have to read all and also learn. Any doubts, any difficult doubts, you have to learn 5 times and learn. And also you have to show me in the, you have to already you have come to school and show me your class at I correction. Okay, dear students, thank you very much. You have to learn and also conducting the UT. You have to also you attend the UT. Okay, thank you, dear students. Bye.